Acer T232H LBMID Z23 inch touchscreen LCD display. I purchased this to go with my Windows 8 PC. It's really an amazing monitor and absolutely worthy of purchase. It is an IPS panel, which is the reason why it's much more expensive than the typical TN panel that comprises most inexpensive LCD monitors. Because it is IPS, the viewing angles are fantastic. In addition, it has capacitive touch, which makes Windows 8 really excellent to use. It can recognize up to 10 points of touch simultaneously, meaning that you can have two people using the screen at the same time, perhaps in a game. The screen is extremely responsive. Soon you'll be pinching to zoom in and out, twirling your fingers to rotate a picture, swiping to close programs or change programs. It really is like having a tablet on a nice big screen. I thought the display was truly beautiful. Colors are rich, text is sharp, watching movies was great. It comes with all the cables need to connect the monitor to a PC, HDMI, VGA, and DVI cables. It also has a 1/8 stereo cable to hook up to your PC audio so that the computer audio comes out the monitor's speakers. It also has a USB cable that connects the monitor to the PC to enable touch. In order to have touch, you must connect the monitor to a USB port. Note that the USB cable from the monitor to PC has a unique end at the monitor side, so be careful not to lose this cable, as a normal USB cable doesn't appear like it will work. In case you don't have enough USB ports available on your PC, the bottom of the monitor sits on top of a clear plastic, so from a distance, it looks like the monitor is floating. The monitor is supported by an arm on the back.